We can all remember one great teacher, the teacher who magically brought books to life, the one who helped us to turn letters into words, into sentences, and into stories we could tell, the teacher who helped us to count, to divide, to carry over, to multiply, and who stayed behind until we understood, the one who stood on the fields in the rain, the one who took the time